Hello?
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Like, what the hell? Oh god, I can't run.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
Come on. What the fuck?
We're breaking their backs.
Like, my shit ain't working, bro. Like, the fuck? Dude, maybe my freaking thing's starting to screw up on my Wi-Fi antenna, or not Wi-Fi, but my Bluetooth antenna for my controllers.
We're taking heavy casualties.
Oh yeah, you're so cool. Let's do 11. Better.
Movement by the truck. Escalating.
Really? Oh, I wish my controller would run. Motherfucker, I just looked over there. Nobody was there. Come on, run, damn it! God, you jump so high on this game. So unreal. After playing, like, AAPG, you jump so fucking high. I feel like I'm boost jumping again. Come on, run me, you prick. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. You're a camping little puss, bro. Come on, run. Oh my god, run, dude. Fuck.
We have them on the run. Kill them all. We have fire superiority. Recon airborne, searching for targets. Care package descending. Protect the DZ. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Fighter aircraft approaching target.
Oh, I can't do it them sights. Come on, dude. Run, fucker. Look at you, you pussy. Whoa, what the hell? Looks like that dude shit out blood everywhere. Like, oh.
They're advancing down the street.
Recon air bomb.
Bro, why are they all camping with the fucking FG-42? Like, the fuck?
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover! Care package descending. Protect the PZ. Dropping Fritz X bomb.
Alright, I'm gonna go change my controller out real fast to my scuff, I guess, since fucking bullshit wants to be bullshit. Even though I've replaced the joystick twice. Damn, I didn't realize I almost had 100 fucking kills with this El Snipperoonie.
That's not a reason. It's not a good enough reason. That's not a good enough reason. What?
Yeah, I think that's
still not a good enough reason. No, it's not. Nope. Oh, fuck. It's cold out.
Yeah, we've had like fucking 4 feet of snow.
Yeah.
I've had to fucking... Dude, why do these thumbsticks feel so small? What? I have to go change these thumbsticks out real fast. But, I need to see. Alright, I'm fully charged. I had to go change my fucking run. Some bullshit.
Yeah. Do you want to send me an invite whenever you're ready?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out how to do, but my shit keeps fucking being retarded. Come on, go away. I don't care about the broadcast bullshit. Fuck. Only microphone audio is being broadcasted. Like, I don't care. Fuck. You're in my way. Hang on, I gotta go change out my thumbsticks, because these ones don't feel super long, even though there's the scuffs super long ones. They don't feel long good enough. core or hardcore?
Doesn't matter.
All right, let's do some. You want to do hard team or search?
It does not matter to me. Up to you.
All right, we'll do hardcore search or hardcore team. I'm gonna fucking use a sniper. I guess I have to suck it up and go buy like 4 more controllers again. Cause I just keep fucking breaking them. I wish I did like was on a CWL team, cause then I could just get sponsored by like Battle Beaver or fucking Scuff, and then I could just be like, I need a new controller, and they'd be like, here you go, free of charge.
Yeah. Yeah, like, that'd be nice.
Thanks, bitch. I'm probably the only person in the world that's gonna say this, but I actually prefer to, I actually prefer to use my personal controller that I made myself over a Scuff any day. Even though, I mean, the Scuffs are nice, but yeah, just not my cup of tea. I don't like them. I like how they feel in my hand, but I don't like how their paddles are set up, and I like my paddles the most, and I can't use my paddles on this controller. Plus, I don't know. I mean, maybe I just need to look for some broken Scuffs and just take the shells. Because maybe I'll just take this one apart and fucking set it up how I want it. Even though I'll have to have my back on it to do that.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, they feel alright in your hands. I just... Like, I'm used to using my ring fingers for my paddles. And this controller, how the paddles are set up, I have to use, like, my middle finger. And it fucks with me. Well, wait, I guess if I hold it like this, I could use my ring finger, but that's about it. So spoiled with my controller. All right, I'm gonna try to, you know, snipe on bitches.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Move out, take position. Enemy inbound.
I don't even know if I have a sniper class.
Throwing grenade!
Wrong button. There we go.
We have the momentum.
That's some bullshit. Oh my god, bro. Spawn shotgun. Fucking really.
Really, bitch? You're still camping your fucking spawn? Get the fuck out of here. Oh my goodness, come on.
Whoa, where was that going? Whoa, really? Oh, I knew there would be a guy behind me. I just shot that teammate because he was in my line of sight, and then I ran away. Ah, I hit the cement thing. God, you jump so fucking high. Oh man, I just fucking looked that way, bro. Oh, and it was a teammate that killed me. Way to go.
I hate these damn trenches having to look every single fucking way.
Yeah. Where's he at?
Aimbot.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know if I can. I can't, like, face on quickscope nobody in here. I need core to do that. It's alright. Fuck you, shotgun pussy, bro. Like, if I was being a fucking tryhard POS like you, I could fucking use a shotgun too.
That's the one thing I hate about cores. Or hardcore.
What's that?
It's like I'm putting fucking rounds right into them and they just fucking turn and one-shot me. It's like, how does that happen? Because it never happens in my favor, that's for sure.
Oh my god, he was down there. Man, it sucks. Dude, spawn fucking shotgun. You're a douche.
We have the lead. We're losing the fight. We're winning the fight!
Oh, where was I shooting at there, bro? I suck. I suck at Call of Duty anymore.
Yeah, I'm not very good. I can play improving grounds all the time.
This new fucking weapon? Oh, that's a teammate.
You fuck.
My fault. I just picked up that weapon and then I saw somebody running through. I'm like, oh fuck. I don't know what kind of weapon this is. It's fucking weird.
Damn it. It's a score.
What? I was hip firing, bro. You should have been done skis.
Oh no, not at all. Not in this game.
Firing division artillery. Target position confirmed.
Oh my god, of course. Shotgun. Really? Thought you were a teammate, dude. That's bullshit.
Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
Ooh! Too bad it's not game-winning kill. That was dirty. Dirty clean, bruh. Yeah, this is who got the kill. Oh man, woohoo. Two kills, bro. That's all you got. Two kills, you're so worth it. That was such a cool kill cam, bro.
I guess I didn't do as bad as I thought I was going to do.
I went 3-negative with a sniper that I hardly ever used, so fuck it.
Yeah.
The only difference that COD has towards Proven Grounds is that it looks prettier. That's it. They're both first-person shooters, so they play about the same. Go in, fucking kill bitch. Or get killed.
Yeah. Oh, I do have a sniper class. No, Lee Enfield.
That's what I was using. It's only a one-shot kill in fucking core and hardcore, I mean. Unless you shoot him in the head.
Well, I got extended mags now. I need to put that on.
I put extended mags, rapid fire, and fucking whatever, FMJ on my sniper. That's what I run. I think I'm gonna be a tryhard and run around with the toggle action on this game, just like they were.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
I got the waffle 28 and the toggle action, so I got my range and my close. Boom, boom, boom.
I got my PPSH.
Light him up!
Cause I'm a noob. I'm a noob.
Oh, I saw you too late over there laying down like a puss. If I'm gonna try to outshoot this sniper. If I can do it with a waffle 28, then it's done. Oh, he fucking saw me coming out. Yeah, little bastard. Alright, I will
get
him.
There's no way. This kid's just walking around corners aim down sight. It's ridiculous.
Is that him right there, or is he dead? He must be dead. Yo, this Waffle 28 got a shitload of fucking... Way to flash me and then get me killed, teammate. But yeah, this Waffle 28 got a shitload of recoil, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, bitch.
Why are you camping in the back of your spawn? Fuck. Heritage kids.
Oh! Dirty headshot.
Oh, that guy's dead. I swear I saw him move. That was just a rookie move by me. No biggie.
I bet if I would have ADS with that shotgun, I would have got him. Or at least a hit marker on his punk ass.
Aw, oh, damn it, there was another one. See, if I had extended mags, I would have had to reload and got him. But, oh well.
Oh man, I can't do the recoil on that waffle, on the waffle 28, my god, it's so bad.
Bitch ass Kevin. Sniper motherfucker.
Really? You're fucking, my teammate just like let that dude sit there and lay there, AFK? Like, oh my god. A boom.
I got a trip ski there.
Wait, you did or I did?
I did.
Nice. I keep fucking dying. Can't get more than two kills.
That's my prize!
You jumped so fucking high, bro. Still can't get over how high you jump.
Yeah.
I'm just jumping on fools. Just, I keep jumping around corners on fools and getting headshots. I mean, I'll fucking take that shit. I don't really care about headshots anymore. Dead. Fucker. That guy. How did that guy. I killed myself, yet it said that it gave that dude a headshot. Aw, oh, you are a camping little pussy, dude.
Yeah, it's just no fucking safe word, kid. He's really pissing me off.
Bro. Over oh there. My god, enemy really? Care package observed. Stop their resupply. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Dude. Yeah, you know, if that teammate wouldn't have killed me, I would have never spawned over there and I would have never died again. Look at you, dude. You're a fucking pussy.
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
Really, you stupid
hit marker
boy.
Really? I need to get on my other account so I can use the fucking Thompson again. It was such a good weapon. I used to melt with that thing.
Moving by the cliff rock. Really, kid?
I have no idea how I killed that first guy. Oh, there's a Thompson right there. God damn it, I just picked it up too, you fucker. What'd I do that time? 15 and 17. Booty cheeks. Oh wow, and he's got. Yeah, see, look. I got team killed, and then I got fucking spawned in right there. With those two guys, and that's why he got that fucking triple. But what it didn't show in that kill cam that it showed on my screen was the fact that I was actually turned around shooting at him. I'm gonna back us out real fast.
Okay.
Make a class, and then I'm gonna probably jump into some search or something.
Are you doing hardcore search or?
Yeah, probably you want to. Is that what you want to?
Yeah, sure.
Wait a minute. I have duelist. I have duelist on my thing, and I can still put an attachment on there. Okay. I mean, that's straight booty cheek, but okay.
Let me just make a class here quickly.
Wow, you still can't do paint jobs or nothing in here. That's stupid. What? Oh, that's right. My other account. Other account has all that shit up. Fuck it. We're gonna go back. Nope. I'm almost level 4.
I don't know if I want to use the 1911. It doesn't shoot fast enough.
It doesn't shoot fast enough, but it's fucking powerful.
Yeah, but in fucking hardcore, it doesn't matter.
In core, it's a 2-hit kill, bro.
No, I mean hardcore. It doesn't matter, though. I'd rather have the extra ammo and faster fire rate for me. Personally.
Yeah, I just unlocked Duelist that last game. I'm just going to run around with the fucking... with the pistol.
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Look at my dude. He looks gangsta. You must be... Oh, that's right. For hardcore search, we need to be out of party chat.
Oh, fuck that. Let's not do search.
I'd be alright. I'm just gonna go game chat. Did you go game chat? Play fucking core. So wait, you want to play core then? Now he went to game chat. Oh my god. Alright, you ready? Yo. Where'd he go? All right, you ready? Hola. All right, we'll see. There he is. Yo, can you hear me? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened or to like earlier. It split us up or some shit. Oh, this is about to be an easy dubs, yo. Wasn't even talking to you, prick.
Hardcore search and destroy.
Oh. I bet you wanna bet they don't even leave their spawn.
Demolish their ordnance, crush the enemy supply.
Explosive line. On the move!
Man, I just peeked at it. That was it. Why mute these bricks?
He's dead! There's one in the open!
Yo, Houston. Where did you die at? So that guy says that we sound like middle school dropouts. And that we weren't gonna leave our spawn.
Let's go! Demolish their supply line!
Yeah, he just knows too much. Whoa. Like, I didn't even have fucking time to pull my trigger. That's bullshit. This flicking 420 Ashes is the one that said we weren't gonna leave our spawn, and look at him. How do you hardscope someone and still miss, bro? I don't know, I might go play some speed after this. Way to pre-fire all your ammo.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Wanna go fucking rail some corners in my drift rod.
Regroup. Hardcore search and destroy.
Go, go.
Demolish their ordnance and crush the enemy supply.
Explosive on the move!
Oh, that's nice.
Out of ammo!
Watch out, this other guy's about to... Never mind. Maybe he's not gonna kill you. Damn.
Good work. Rest up for the next push.
Thank God it was hardcore.
Hardcore search and destroy.
Follow me.
Demolish their supply line. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Really? You're a fucking coward.
We lost some good men today. Collect the wounds.
Yeah, yeah.
Get back to the CP.
Caught that dubs, bruh. I told everybody on the enemy team this is gonna be easy dubs, yo. I wish my mountain division was a level 4 already. I'd have Dead Silence at least. Or as it's considered in this game, silent movement. It's the only way to get... But yeah, that's the only way to really get fucking... Dead Silence, unless you use Inconspicuous. Get your mountain division to level 4. Yeah. Right. Can't play this game anymore, I guess. The faster pace. Well, I don't know. It's not really a faster pace. There's just a lot more campers in here than there are fucking... Seems like.
Yeah.
I mean, you still get your campers and proving ground. I'm half tempted to hook up my PS3 and fucking go play some modded zombies. Oh my god, fucking 6 messages back to back, what the fuck? be so important.
What map are we on? Can I snipe on this one?
Hardcore team deathmatch. Remember your training. Make us proud.
Team killing already. Great.
Oh fuck, you're gonna put a man in the hole. Oh my god, you're a fucking coward! Like, I thought I saw fucking someone camping over there.
Come on. If you're gonna hard scope me, just fucking do it. Don't fucking head glitch too, like a little bitch.
I love this. This fucking gun allows you to fucking grab the trigger so fast. Fucking behind me. These people are all on outskirts. Like, literally, that's where they're all fucking at. Out. I spawn, fucking run and die. Spawn, run and die.
Come on. This whole fucking bullshit thing that's like targeting system, like what the fuck is that? It's supposed to be World War II, how the fuck are you gonna have a sensor on you?
Oh shit, right? Oh, fucking people being dummies, crouching around, thinking they're good.
I should just be using a submachine gun to get a challenge, is 400 kills or something like that with it.
Oh wow, you're cool, bro. You're using a fully auto and you can kill me. Oh, and that guy's a tank.
Come on.
Yo, I love how I still have this turning to tide challenge. Yo, I can target him, so... What the f... Like, I'm aiming at this guy, and I can see his name, and I'm shooting, and it's not fucking killing him. By the lumber pile, and I fucking die.
I don't think I have a kill yet. Oh, I have one. 1 and 8. Awesome.
What? Where'd that guy? Oh, that guy just fucking timed out right in front of me. I'm trying to get dual wield kills, but there's so much fucking recoil with these 1911s. Fuck you.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
I just looked and you weren't there, and then you all of a sudden you're.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Really? Alright, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit. I don't like this game. I really don't.